Articles.
The words a, an, and the are called articles. There are two types of articles, definite and indefinite. A or an are called indefinite articles because it usually leaves indefinite the person or thing spoken of. For example, a doctor came to the hospital. It could be any doctor. The is a definite article because it normally points out to some particular person or thing. For example, he saw the doctor. The choice between a and an is determined by sound. We have learnt earlier about the vowels and the sounds they make. A, E, I, O and U. Now, an is used before a word beginning with a vowel sound. For example, an ass, an enemy, an ink pad, an orange, an umbrella, an hour, an honest man, an air, an aeroplane, an eagle, an ice cream, an owl, an open window. The words a, an, and the are called articles.
Select the correct article. Some options may not require the use of an article.
Correct. Excellent. Fantastic. Correct. Excellent. Fantastic. Correct. Excellent. Fantastic. Correct. Excellent. Excellent. Fantastic. Correct. 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 Excellent. Fantastic. Correct.
Conjunctions.
Conjunction. Conjunctions are the joining words which join two sentences. For example, Ashok failed in his examination. He did not work hard. We can join these two sentences using a conjunction because, as shown below. Ashok failed in the examination because he did not work hard. Match the following. Good going.
Fill in the blanks using conjunction and, but, so, because.
Correct. Excellent. Fantastic. Correct. Excellent. Fantastic. Correct. Excellent. Fantastic. Correct.
Select an appropriate conjunction to fill in the blanks.
Excellent. Fantastic. Correct. Excellent. Fantastic. Correct. Excellent. Fantastic. Correct. Excellent.
Thank you. Thank you.